Alright. Let's see what's going on here. We got Windows 8 going on. I don't know what that is. I mean, that kind of reminds me more of a garage door than Windows. I don't know why. And what's with this roller coaster spinner thingy? It's like this bizarreness of angular momentum, inertia, Ferris wheel roller coaster action. It's like those things you play with in the waiting room of the doctor's office with the wooden nuts that go around the metal, multicolored, coated metal pathways. I don't know what they're supposed to represent. Maybe some type of mass transit system. I look at this cursor, this is interesting. I don't remember being in a web browser. I'm just in the abyss of cyberspace. Oh no, I need to wait for the local session manager. Alright, thank you. Alright, what is this? Windows update, sign and install important updates. Since when do I need important updates? And why can't you just tell me? Whatever. Come on. Preparing Windows for what? Come on. Fuck you. Alright, where's the important updates? Let's see if they just show up or if I have to go somewhere. Fuck. It's doing something. Where's my updates? What the fuck? Come on. For Windows only? As opposed to, like, what? Linux? What else could I possibly get through Windows Update except Windows Updates? How long is this gonna take? Let's look around while we're in here. Oh shit. It can't be opened using the built-in administrator account. What? What? What do you mean the built-in administrator account? I'm not logging in with the built-in administrator account. I'm using a fucking domain account. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, it's upset because UAC is off. Can I open any of these with UAC off? Oh, you motherfucker. How about IE? Well then what the fuck is the point? What the fuck? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Unpin all these motherfuckers. Can I just do that? Get the fuck out of here. No, not desktop, I need desktop. Get off my fucking start menu. Fuckers. Let's see what we have in here. Splowow 64. Splowow all over. Oh shit, what the fuck? What happened? spyware and unwanted software protection. Uh-oh, we interrupted all this shit. Splow-wow. Is that like shant-wow? Yeah, let's go. Hold on. I want to rename that shant-wow. ShamWow 64. Oh fuck, it's in use. Fuck you. Splow-wow. You fuck yourself. ShamWow 64. Oh come on. Are you kidding me? I don't fucking have time for this. Fucking motherfucker. Yeah. ShamWow 64. There. That's how I like it. WinHelp. Oh fuck. It's WinHelp. No. Not WinHelp. Offline web pages. That's a really old looking folder icon. That doesn't seem to fit in there too well. What is going on? Windows Defender should go fuck itself. There's no online web pages or offline web pages. 13% complete. Then why doesn't the progress bar show 13%? Why does it have to do this bullshit? Fuck you. See what else is in here. Hello? Cat root 2. Microsoft Protect. What the fuck? Alright, well, that doesn't need to exist at all. Macromed. Macromed, it's limited to 8 characters. They couldn't put Macromedia. Flash Util ActiveX. This program will remove Adobe Flash. What? That must be the uninstaller. Or the Util staller. What is this? Whatever the fuck kind of log format that is. Migration Wizard. Oh, this must be the, This must be the, Windows Easy Transfer. An Easy Transfer cable. This is my old PC. Let's get the fuck out of here. MIGWiz. Setup. Yeah. Where's Ubi? Out-of-box experience. When deploy. Set up SQM. Set up. Oh shit. Deloader. MS Ubi. I wanted to play the stupid thing you get. Bought it. Oh, here. Oh, shit. Was that because I opened Ubi or was that because I did updates? I don't know. I think it was because the Ubi. Oh, shit. I don't even know what it's going to do now. His ass is leaking all over the place. Oh no. No one knows what's gonna happen. It's obviously doing something other than restarting right now, because if it was restarting, I wouldn't be seeing this. Thank you. Fucking garage door. Fucking browser pointer. Fucking metaphysical bitches. I hope it's not upset that Splow Wow is now Sham Wow. It's for the boat. It's for the car, it's for the RV, it's for the house. I thought this was over. Oh shit. It's the Ubi! I have to go through the Ubi again. I don't want to go through the Ubi. I can change my theme though. These look so delicious. I already had. This is already fucking named. No. What? No. What the fuck are you. No. Are you serious? This fucking needs to stop. Great, thanks. Oh, and yet I'm still on the domain and logged in as me. That's great. That. Yeah, thanks. Douchebag. Fuck you. Weather. Still doesn't fucking work. How's our Windows updates? I bet they don't fucking work either. Fucking keyboard. Update. Douche. Great. Fuck you.